Today is Monday, May 8th, and it's about 4:18 p.m., and we have Phantom and Menace puppies that were born between the 7th and the 8th. There are four boys and three girls in the bundle. Here comes Mommy. So good girl. Yes, I love you too. Yes. Okay. I love you too. You want some water? Oh, you had your water, nice. How's your puppies? Good girl. Good girl, Miss Menace. Yes, baby. Nine, you stay in your room. I'm trying to find you. He's hanging over there. Lay down. Good girl, Bobby. Making sure everybody's cleaned up for lunch. Cleaned up and woke up. Is that what you're doing? Getting everybody ready for some lunch? Babies in the house. Miss Menace. And Phantom babies. She's a good girl. Good good with them. He's gentle to try to make sure she doesn't squish anybody as she lays down. Good girl, they needed you, yeah. They'll all find their way. There you go, good girl. Not easy. There's the one underneath there that. Itself out all by itself. Good puppy. Good puppy. Happy girl. And their eyes are totally closed for the first, usually about 10 days. So they get everywhere by scent. She's doing fabulous, especially considering her last and her first litter, first and only litter, was only one puppy. Well, seven is quite more a handful than one for certain. Huh. What a good girl. What a good girl, Miss Minnie. Taking good care of your babies. Alrighty. For now, thanks for watching Von Baron's Pride.